Okay, so this is the elevator at Bloomingdale Shops. Go down to B. It's your basic 80s looking Bloomingdale's elevator. It was renovated in the 80s. As you can tell, it now has fluorescent lighting. Listen to that motor. It stops with a bump. Just shut it on somebody. Good. 3,000 pounds. That used to be the indicator. PTL fixtures. That indicator lights up no matter what direction it's going in. Listen.